The Western Bulldogs are facing a fresh legal battle over alleged abuse by a convicted paedophile who volunteered at the club. The development comes as the Bulldogs fight to quash a multi-million-dollar payout to another child abuse survivor.
Abused from the age of 12, Adam Neil fought for the biggest sex abuse payout in Australian history. Now he's at risk of losing it all. The Western Bulldogs claims the jury got it wrong when they found the club turned a blind eye in the 80s and 90s, failing to protect him from Graham Hobbs, a club fundraising volunteer and convicted paedophile. The Bulldogs want the entire case overturned, arguing they bear no responsibility for the abuse Mr. Neil endured and the $5.9 million payout was excessive. It comes as the Bulldogs face another fresh claim, a second survivor alleging he was abused by the same man after meeting him at Western Oval. The club says they intend to defend the new claim and are treating the allegations with the utmost seriousness and care. Hobbs pleaded guilty to sexually abusing Mr. Neil in 1994. He spent just over a year in jail and died in 2009.
Whatever the outcome of the appeal, it will have major ramifications on the new case, expected to head to trial late next year.
The judges reserved their decision. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.